What if it wins? Blue team! Team battle!
Battle! Survival!
battle. Orizor.
Zelda.
to.
Mic on.
Yeah.
You can try, I don't know if it works.
Mic on. Alright, stream. We're here. We're seeing the stream.
Yeah.
If anyone's watching.
I think the microphone there is kind of janky.
See if there's sound. Oh! Alberto, I suppose you could always listen on that stream.
There's just like so many things I had to do this last time.
So we got Wamble?
Maybe it's not loud, but like it's audible.
Oh, really?
It's audible and fairly clear.
Oh, that's nice.
Maybe it's because there's like so many things on it. It's like.
So I get to watch, like, this is an interesting spot here where the stream setup is, because I get to look right at the players as they're playing. So if I say anything weird, I can get some dirty looks, or, you know, aroused looks, things like that, but, you know, this is going to be fun. So, this is, winners finals? No, grand finals. Grand finals.
Wait, I play one?
Rambo and Ichigo, what a combo.
Wait, I don't think I am, I think I'm still.
We have a one-time First Blood champion.
I saw that and I got baited because of
it. And a few second places thanks to Murph.
And that's why I saw it, I was like, I'm not player one.
Oh, they're all using pro controllers, this is whack. Wow.
This is the future.
This is the future.
You know, the Switch, the wired controllers have a delay, whereas the wireless don't.
Why is that?
Who the fuck knows?
But, you know, use a wireless controller is what happens. You gotta do all this connecting stuff. All this connecty business. Alright, but it looks like it's all working out. Alright. Versus KFC and Doe. Luca. We have a Luka tag. No blue teams. Are there even cloud colors? Like, honestly.
Slightly.
You can barely.
One's got a red armband, one's got a blue shirt.
It's like a navy shirt, really. And then one's like. And then that one looks like a dark purple. It's like a Ribena color. No, Ribena's even lighter than that, I reckon.
Eggplant,
that's a good name. There we go. Eggplant. Everyone loves the eggplant emote. So Icon Cloud versus Nessun Cloud.
I don't know.
I mean, usually Ness plays a keep away game every now and then.
But, and so does Cloud.
And then so does Cloud because, you know, he limits. Ramble feigning apathy, but then quickly gets into the actual competitiveness when it comes to stage banning. Wanting to pretend that he doesn't care about the stages. He thinks he's that good, but then he actually does start thinking. Town City of Duck Hunt. Ooh. Interesting picks. I have a feeling they might go. They might go. Ooh, okay. They're going. Alright. They've got some choices.
You see the hugs? You see the mango meme? Where like hugs is like. Where hugs are in there because the
pumpkin
is like
really
close.
Oh, yeah. Oh, gee.
What an awful decision. Hot trash, dude.
Bias. Complete bias. Speaking of which, there's no bias here. There's no NZFW in this game. They're getting right into it. Oh gosh, man. Who knew that Cloud's neutral air has a dead zone? I thought it just hit everything around it. But no, Ichigo using his powers of his main character cheat powers. Oh man, a double whammy! Oh, falls right into it. Gets hit by some PSI. But we know Ike's all about the. Oh, he tries. Oh, we got limits out already. Okay, alright.
DLC with them.
The chitty chitty chat chat. Bang bang.
Oh gosh.
Okay, a bit optimistic of a limit of cross slash there, but you know. Oh, we tried. A bit too optimistic. A bit too greedy. A bit too many things. Such as the way of org.
Oh.
But we got. Oh, now that's a combo. That was slick. What great throws these characters have. Shout outs to. Alright, look like for a moment though, I kind of wanted to team up on Ichigo for a little bit. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, no. Gets his throw kind of just ruined. Oh dear. Okay. Couldn't stop Ness. He's kind of throwing out a lot of blind ones. Oh, but then so is KFC. Oof. Technically alright, but... Ooh, wow! Imagine living past 150% being hit off the top by, from Town City. That's crazy. But, we got Ness. We got Ness doing Nessy things, which is... camping kind of fish for a grab. He wants it. He wants it so badly. But, in the meantime... Oh, he tried to go for the back air, but no, the up air gets him first. Comes out, what a great move, that cloud up air. What a great character. Oh, he just, oh, short hop. Shut up, there's the gate. Oh no. Ooh. Nice DI. Nice DI to escape there. Ooh, man, he's pretty good at using his PK Panda's covering his recovery. Recovering his recovery, man. Amazing. Ooh. It's like you just don't wanna get chucked into that blender. Get it. Ramble. A little bit ambitious trying to get go for that kind of stuff, burning the limit. Ooh dear, that could be it. Ah, he just chucks another one! Okay. Alright, covers. I mean, that jab combo is really great, but yeah. We got another one. Oh, short hop fares. Ooh. And the classic cloud. Just... Oh, damn, he slid. Oh, man. The odds are stacked against him. But this is Ichigo we're talking about. This is Ichigo. Oh, my gosh. He's dodging grabs left and right. They're rolling. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, the wrong person grabbed and he blew his limit. How long can he keep this up? Oh! Oh! Perhaps the wrong person and Ichigo goes for the best punish. Slams that sword smash.
Oh god,
that's unfortunate. Good heavens! Smash Ball. Oh, that was a treat.
Indeed,
that was a treat.
I just got here. What I missed?
You missed like an incredibly tense 2v1. Ichigo at like 130%. All he needed. All he needed was that one grab.
And then Ness got the grab.
And Ness got the grab, but yeah, on the wrong character. So they've gone back to the Town of City. Obviously, they kind of liked how, you know, I mean, it is a kind of small stage, and I think they banned Smash really well. So, you know, I guess it's a decent pick for, you know, NES stuff, cloud stuff.
Yeah. Pretty decent for the cloud because you just up there and people die.
Yeah. And then it's the you know, the walls of the blast zones are to the sides are pretty close for NES as well. For NES back throws, yep. Nah. Ooh. I mean, I'm not sure why, I'm not sure if Luca appreciates that the cloud is using his tag, but,
Luca loves being more.
But yeah, I guess.
Ramble,
some things.
Ramble is under the impression that Luca loves him.
Is Luca in the chat?
We don't know.
Nah, probably not. I think he's with his Japanese biddies.
Obviously.
Dude, his Japanese biddies? Luca's actually fucking
the Never too much effort for the board.
Oh, crap. Oh, we could, but I like seeing the chat, even though there's nothing happening.
Yeah, that works.
Here we go. That's nice. That's tasty.
Shoutouts to XSplit!
Shoutouts to XSplit, I guess? Yeah, we already know it's XSplit. Off he goes.
Basically, I have very little time.
We got KFC. He's getting down thrown forward air. Yeah. Wow, gosh. He's still alive. Nice. Oh. Nice. Catches his landing. His landing neutral air. I guess it just came out faster. Frames, man. Not much of a framer. But we saw more classic cloud up airs taking people off the top.
Before this tournament, Eric was telling that
Google
ran
Dash
if you really want to win. He said, if you really want to win, I'll go live.
And then I let it come down my fucking ground. Oh, that pisses out.
Oh, it just grabs that guy too. Oh, there we go. Okay, four dares. Okay, he decides to leave it. Well, mainly because there was a ramble underneath him. Getting ready to do rambly things. Rambly thing with the cloud? I have no idea. SDs? Okay, yeah, cool. Being overambitious for kills, not knowing that you're not playing a character who can cheat recovery like Fox. Oh dear. Oh yeah. Things are looking. Oh no. Oh gosh! Oh, here we go. Famous last words. You can take a stock if you want. Dang. Drop frames detected.
Oh no.
Really?
It's not just that, like, I got the two from touching the
monitor. Oh, so it's the static from the ground.
It's from, like, a place. I think the grounding from the
is banning Smashville again? This is the last game, potentially. Ganondorf. He's not just doing this for Luka, he's doing it for me.
I can pick Rosa for Luka.
They just want to play more. Oh man, this is mean.
What?
This is mean. I like it.
Ganondorf?
Yeah, Ganondorf and random.
Who's winning?
Oh, they're on 2-0
the
right.
The Ganondorf and the random one.
Okay, they're not gonna bang and change, or are they? Pretty boy Nass? Quillo. Quillo to you two, man.
You can hear us though, right?
I'm sure you can hear us. I hope the stream quality is okay. It said there was drop frames. And I'm okay, he's going Corrin. Corrin definitely carried him last game. I mean, in some other sets, rather, not last game. They lost.
You was one of those ones you played with them?
Yes. Okay. Yeah?
Oh, yeah, they disabled pause. They took the
stage. Oh, but did they choose the wrong stage?
What happened?
Oh, no. Zero suit would have been a...
Okay.
Oh, they would make such a blunder. Okay. Well, at least I got to see Ganon win.
You don't expect to see Ganon win. I see how it is.
I mean, Ganondorf requires a lot of nuance to play.
Nah, for real.
More cop run.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh my god! Team Barra vs Team Fishy. Oof.
Oh my god. There's too many anime fist characters in this game.
Yep. Anime fist characters. Oh. Oh my god. I mean, I'm just gonna be. Oh! No, I just stomp him. I mean, you know. Wow, okay. Nice. Nice jab to, you know, get rid of that Corrin. Oh, he tried. It was ambitious. But I can appreciate it. I get stunned as well. Oh, crush slash. Oh, dear. He's just going to spam shuriken sound. Oh, no, he gets booted.
Wow. I admire that forward
tilt. Nice boot. What the? Okay, magnet hands.
So apparently Eric doesn't know the input.
He doesn't know the. He doesn't know.
That would make this a pretty unfortunate story.
Well, it was random, so he gets another couple of chances. But yeah, quarter circle forward, and you know, forward down forward. That's easy enough. Forward down forward, you know. It's like you do a quarter circle down and then you just start to go back up again. It's fine. I mean, if I can win games as Bayonetta without doing any sort of combos whatsoever, I'm pretty sure.
His legs.
Wow. Glancing hit jab. Who knew that Corrin's crouch was that great?
What did Corrin crouch make?
Wow.
Who knew Corrin was
just,
that good?
He just spinning on the edge and it just he got a kill. Ooh, what a heck yeah. Oh no! So ledge cancel. That's the way. That's how you do it. Oh okay. Oh he tried. But you shouldn't really rely on Ganondorf's grab.
I'm not sure.
No, he did. I mean, I'm not sure he knows that he did it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, you just use his overpowered aerials. That's how you do things. That's how you play Ganon. Just use overpowered aerials. Oh, and he grabbed someone. It's crazy. Oh my god. Okay, he dash attacks his own teammate just because. Gets him out of that. You know, he's like, don't worry, man. I got you.
Ooh.
Should have gone for a warlock punch on that.
It's not too late.
Nah, spot dodged. Oh, up here. Wow, he's okay, he's a big guy. Oh, Dret. It lasts as long as you need it. Nah. Okay, well, here's hoping random's a bit kinder to Ichigo this time, if he decides
It didn't
to...
work because only one of them went random.
Oh, that's true. I mean, they should have just both gone
that's
Ganon.
True. Maybe I should go random as well.
Nah, maybe you should just both go Ganon.
Nah, I don't think
Ganon likes swordies. I mean, Ganondorf can handle swordies, easy.
There's approximately 10 minutes left of Wi-Fi required to change the password.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I think he might... I feel like he might stay Korin just because he does pretty well with them, so it's like, it just covers most bases.
Yeah, and especially since one of them is a Mario.
Oh, gosh, Mario, I guess.
Well, that's a bad
thing. Okay, he's switching to this. Okay, here we go.
Yeah,
it's stage then character.
Yeah, when it's a stage,
loser pick stage.
Yeah, when a band loses a character, when a pick character.
Yes.
Alright. Let's see what the roulette picks for Ichigo this time.
Oh,
my.
He's played a bit of it, I think.
Now, Game Watch is easy, man. Just spam side B. Just spam side B. That's interesting.
There's approximately 10 minutes left of that 40.
Oh, he tried to go for that good old... Oh no, he's 200% already? Gosh. Speaking of 200%, his Game & Watch is already approaching his own 2%. Why, rolls into it.
It's all fine and dandy.
Ooh. Randall could short hop on. Short back is, you know. Space them back is. Why not? Gosh. Too bad it's only PK Fire, so it's probably not gonna hurt that much. I mean, you could give it a spill and see what happens. Nice cover for down smash with the landings. Very nice. I mean, yeah. Now that's. It spiked, gets down smashed.
Oh, you almost got it.
I went
Oh, gosh. The back air at that percent? It's still not enough. What is this character? Oh. I mean, it's a great up smash. It just doesn't have that much in terms of range now, does it? Stay back. You can't tell Ichigo to stay back. So look. He's got this.
Oh, stop.
Oh, it worked! Aww. Okay, I guess it just doesn't work. Unless is he doing down throw? I actually have no idea if he's doing down throw. But it seems Ness probably just can't get hit by it. Oh no. This is big brain. Oh, okay, he tried to go for his pattern of jab grab. Jab on grab, but I'm not sure if it even works with Game Watch. Ay, that's one dead about Game Watch. Is he gonna take it or is he gonna Oh, he gets a 9 but no one's around to hear it. Cheesed out!
Oh, we're gonna talk to Princess Gui tomorrow.
What?
Are you joking? I said that. secure. I literally, because he has something to hand to me. He has something to hand to me. I was like, are you coming on Saturday?
Oh, facing the wrong way. Hey, but wow, dash attack claims it out. Rage. Okay. They don't want to play another set. So,
you 2-2. There might be like less than 3 minutes left of Wi-Fi.
So what? Are you saying to take a moment?
They saw the important thing.
Fine. If you
want, no,
if
you want,
it's up to you guys, up to you. I'll let you guys choose.
Well, apparently this runs on limited Wi-Fi, so we're just...
It's just today because, like, the setup that we usually bring that has the password is in here today.
Tibola.
Yeah.
All right. But he said he was coming, right?
No, I asked him yesterday if he was coming. He said no.
But he signed up on thingy. Zubolo, I wanted you to come. I wanted you to be here.
Who?
Zubolo.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, wow. I feel it, though. To just, you know, say so many nice things to him. Wanted to whisper sweet nothings in his ear. Wanted to say eel coil. Oh no! The cloud limit blends in with the sky. We gotta ban this, man. Ban this stage.
Yeah.
Oh no, stuck on the ledge. He can't run off and running off and kinda get a cheeky spike. I don't know about this. Slamming. Probably could have. Didn't. Oh, just the tippy tail.
And then y'all put it down.
Tip of the tail. Oh no.
It was almost.
Oh. He tried. I mean, he's usually quite good at that.
The dog!
Doggy? Ah, up against his own teammate! Oh, gets up here! Hit by the big brain!
Ooh. Meanwhile, Ness is still.
Ness is getting hit by the big sword. Ramble out to prove he's no buster by wielding this buster sword. Oh, Ike firing off in the wrong direction, but it's okay because it gets a trump back anyway, so it doesn't matter. Actually, was it even a trump back yet? I have no idea.
It looked like it was because
it was? Okay. Okay, he tries to get the.
Yeah, I was looking at the left side of the screen as well.
He's just getting gimped hard by this Ness who is currently stock tanking. Like, nutties.
I don't think the only one without a sword.
Yeah.
Theoretically makes him easier to hit.
Yeah, how do you... What's happening? I mean, I guess you're just cutting into the toy game. Oh, tries to cover him with PK fire, but no, Ichigo's like... Yeah, Ichigo's like, sup.
He faked out the eruption in the target,
and then just gets in there. I totally wanted some, like, you know, jab lock situations on that tree from the Ness board area, but... KFC playing, trying to keep away, he's on his last stock. Particularly he's got one left if he wanted to take... He wanted to take dirt, but... Oh no! Blows it! Blows his load! Oh. Okay. Dash attacks. Dash attacks win. Yeah, I got no kill there. Appeared, instead of just going for the ledge, it appeared like just, you know, held down or whatever and just careened past him. I might have been able to get him. Ah! But hey, what am I doing talking about stuff that just happened like 20 seconds ago?
Dude. Freaking. Oh, this coverage!
Oh no, and because. Oh no!
No, this is. This game's live.
That's...